Hello, I'm Monica, and I teach in DAV Public School, Gurgaon, India. I have been a part of this esteemed institution, first as a student and now being a facilitator of knowledge. I take pride to be associated with DAV community. I had always been inclined towards the betterment of the society. During my graduation, I studied human rights and worked as a volunteer in Khushbu Welfare Association in Gurgaon, which works for the betterment of the differently abled. It was a turning point which made me realize the love, care and respect these children should have for everyone. I also went for field visits and various NGOs time and on. I feel Generation Unified is a great opportunity for me to take up a long-term project in spreading awareness about the intellectually disabled. Being an independent filmmaker, I will make a short film come documentary for showcasing the needs and talents of these children to the society. Through poetry and artwork, the message of acceptance of the intellectually disabled will spread worldwide over the internet and through the print media in the programs such as Hindustan Times Rahagiri. If given a chance to be a part of Generation Unified, I'll be able to work towards the greater goal of spreading the message that it is the human perception through which the intellectually disabled is being accepted or ignored. It is always the different sides of the same coin. Thank you.